A reopening mass was held today at St. Mary's Church in New Kensington. It's been closed since April of 2020 when it was heavily damaged during a tornado, tearing off a portion of the roof and damaging the bell tower. Restoration work started back in December of 2021.